G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is just have a quick look at a brand new RO4000 water filter. Now, yes, they come in different ranges. There's four different styles to this range, but the main white box component's the RO4000, and it's got the cartridge system inside. Now, what's happened here today, customers ordered a brand new product. It's arrived to them. They've connected it up at their kitchen sink tap. They've turned the water on, and the blue hose is the pure water that we drink, and the black hose is the wastewater. Been an RO system, reverse osmosis system, it splits the water, and the waste is the black, and the blue is the pure water. Now inside this device here, there's a flow restrictor. And what that does, it stops too much water going to waste out of the black pipe, and it pushes more pressure on the membrane, and it evens the water flow up. So we end up having about a 50-50 waste, litre of water waste for the black pipe and a litre of water collected pure water out of the blue pipe. The situation here is that the flow restrictor, it's got a knob on the top and it seems to be stuck on. So unfortunately, rather than the customer give us a call and just ask what was going on, and we would have just helped them and said, press the button and it'll start to work fine, they've put it into the post and it's arrived here this morning to us. So at the moment, we've just wasted a lot of postage because we can fix this very, very easily. It's just that it's a brand new component. It's a little bit sticky. So I'll just do it slowly so you can see what's going on. And we'll turn the water supply on here. So water's coming on. And as you can see, it's just going straight through the system and it's just pouring out of the black pipe. There's no resistance inside. And so the water's just going straight through the system, okay? Now, I'll take the top off of here and we'll have a look at it. In a minute, the water will push through the system. The blue pipe's just gonna start to run now, but we'll open this up and fix it and we'll be good to go from there, okay? So we'll just leave that running in the sink there. Okay, now we'll just lay that one over. This one here, this is where the issue is. This is the flow restrictor. Water's coming out, waste water comes out of the membrane through the flow restrictor and then pours out the pipe, okay? And as we can still see, the black pipe's pouring away, the blue pipe's making a bit of water. Okay. And now we can see that it's now started to pressurize and it's starting to work perfectly. So all we've done is just give a few pushes, a few presses on the valve here just to fire it up and get it to work properly. Now we use these here because most companies just put a flow restrictor in here with no flush valve on it. So if there's muck in the water and you get a bit of a blockage in your system anywhere at any time, you can come along, you can press on that button. As you can see, the water starts to pour through and you can just flush the water through the system and maybe dislodge any garbage in there, okay? So that's why we use them. But as you can see, as soon as you give it a few presses on the blue button there, seats into place properly and you're good to go. And that's the flow rate that I would expect most commonly out of one of these devices, about a 50-50 ratio. But apart from that, they're a great system. I never fix anything on them, they never come back. They're very, very reliable. So yeah, have faith in it, and we're here to back you up if anything goes wrong anyway. So thanks very much.